Hello and welcome to Ash Juice Theater. Today we review MapleStory. MapleStory is a fantasy-based mass multiplayer online platform game. You make a character of one of four classes: warrior, mage, archer, or thief. This is a free downloadable game, but you can also get a copy on disc if you purchase the collectible card game. The company that produces MapleStory makes money by selling items for cash in the online store and providing item codes with its tie-in products. There's a word for this type of gameplay, though I can't think of it. Tobin, can you help me out here?
Grindathon.
Ah yes, thank you very much. The quests in this game usually involve you going out into the wilderness to collect a certain amount of monster remains. How do you get these monster remains? By grinding, grinding, grinding. One interesting thing about this game is the city of Amoria. In Amoria, characters can marry other characters in multiple venues, including a Catholic-style cathedral or a Las Vegas-style chapel complete with a fat Elvis minister. This game is quite pretty, but all that beauty is like icing on a cake made of poo. I give this game a thumbs down. Yeah!